open, so...
That's Bishop now, much happier than it was.
Exactly, and,
So, Jan-Krzysztof, how about three yesterday?
He did, yeah, I mean, it's hard playing an angry Magnus, so it's but when Magnus is focused and he shows his full force, I don't know anyone who can really keep up with him, and because Duda beat him in, you know, the World Cup final, he really wants to show who the boss is, and
he played in draws today. You know, Magnus just lost the 2-2 in the set, so, you know, I'm not surprised that Magnus is playing, like, ultra-orthodox. You know, he doesn't need to risk too much. He's playing the Birmingham. Solid, but let's see what Duda is going with, because he's playing one of these sharp lines with g4, so basically he needs to play for the win, and wow, it is all happening now. Okay, but the kings have escaped. It's not quite as manic as, you know, appears at first sight. I mean, it's actually solid for Magnus, isn't it? I do like the Queen d6 in both directions.
No, I agree. I mean, another problem I think about playing Magnus, especially in a situation like this, is in 90% of the time Magnus is playing to win, so he has to do something. It looks a bit of action was happening, quite solid structure already here. But I can't remember what year or what opponent. So Capablanca, Winter, Hastings, 19...
I think it's 1919 and...
1919, yeah, but Capa was like...
We'll be right back.
open, so...
That's Bishop now much happier than it was.
Exactly, and Duda shaking his head.
Yeah.
And the great thing about Magnus's position, as well as the actual on the board, is actually he's got lots and lots of time.
Yeah, lots of time, and he uses a move there to attack White's knight. I'm slightly surprised.
But maybe he's going to step back with his queen and line up the queen and the bishop, and then...
Okay, that would be classy.
Light square domination.
Classy, Ivanka, yeah.
Oh, but maybe there's... No, this, at least there's the good.
It looks very, very strong. So Black's queen, we're expecting it to just step back one square on this diagonal with its bishop and White's remaining pawn on that left side next to the white king. That's just dropping. I don't think you can stop it being captured. Without giving up some material, and okay, that's one pleasant option. Magnus could, I don't know, just capture. Okay, he can capture
the pawn.
Keep things nice and simple.
And still, the threat is in the air of retreating the queen, lining her up with the bishop. Another option is just to retreat the knight. No, yeah, you can retreat the knight, and again, spoil for choice. All you need to do is clear open the lines in the white king.
White's knights are. White's knights are stuck defending each other. The only piece he could print, the white queen stuck defending, the only piece he could move was the white rook. That takes a long, long time to get into the game. And now Magnus, he has a move or two to create some deadly threats. And Ivanka, your idea, I think it's imminent.
Yes.
It's about to land on the board.
Yeah.
Duda, yeah, going down with White in the first game, that would be a huge uphill struggle. He'll be in the same situation as Mamedyarov, pretty much. In must-win territory already pretty soon. And there we go, you'll move again, Ivanka. Look at the queen and bishop, teamwork. And they're lined up against the same pawn on A2. That white pawn is dropping. You just simply can't block that diagonal unless you give up a knight. And Duda has done that. Desperation now.
Yeah, with 7 seconds left on the clock for Duda.
Yeah.
I mean, it was that move or you resign. So you might as well flick in a confusing move for the opponent, but the knight can simply be captured.
Okay. Okay, well, this is a little bit tricky to handle. After all, the black king is unprotected.
Yeah, I think fortunately for Magnus, the black queen can bring herself across and block any potential checks. The black king looks open, but there's no way for the knight to jump towards the black king because the black rook on the D line cuts off any potential entry squares for the white knight, and 4 seconds for Duda.
3 seconds, and there's a choice between giving a check or resigning, and he chooses to resign.
Wow, look at Magnus raising his eyebrows. Maybe getting a little bit lucky there, but fantastic play by the world champion, and what a result, a win in the first